Hello guys! Recently, nag-activate ako ng aking BPI mobile key at ipapakita ko sa inyo sa video na to kung paano ko ito ginawa. So by the way, ano po ba ang mobile key? So ang mobile key po ay alternative ng one-time PIN or OTP. So ibig sabihin po, pag meron tayong mga online banking transactions para mas mabilis ma-approve at ma-authenticate yung ating transaction, instead of OTP po, mag-i-encode na lang tayo ng PIN. So kung paano po mag-a-assign ng PIN, ipapakita ko po ito dito sa proseso ng mobile key activation. So first, log into your account. Just key in your username and then your password and click log in. On this screen, click on the menu icon on the upper left corner and then choose mobile key. Then this message will prompt. Mobile key, approve the transaction details you will receive in this device. Notifications must be activated to this service. So, i-click lang po natin itong toggle button para ma-on yung para sa notifications. And then, on the next screen is about data collection and the data privacy policy. So, we'll just have to click activate now. And then, after this, click on the activate notification so that we will receive notifications when using this service. And then, you have to designate 6-digit PIN code to secure your mobile key. You have to enter the PIN code again for verification. And then, magpapadala po ng OTP sa inyong registered mobile number. After nyo po masubmit ang OTP at na-verify na itong transaction na to, tapos na po, you are done. You have activated your mobile key at pwede na po itong magamit sa mga susunod na online banking transactions ninyo. And aside from SMS, may marireceive din kayong email regarding your mobile key activation. So, nandun po lahat ng details kung kailan nyo inactivate, pati kung saang device ninyo inactivate ang inyong mobile key. So, ito po yung inyong magiging primary device kung saan magagamit nyo lamang yung inyong mobile key for your banking transactions. So, yun lamang po para sa video na to. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye!